five fucking times. He choked for PT, right? And of course, like, I don't know about y'all, but in Army PTs, there's no way of telling, right? Everybody's the same.
Yeah, pretty much. Same as Air Force.
Okay, and we're like, who the fuck is this guy, you know? And one of the fucking section chiefs is like, well, that's Warrant Officer fucking so-and-so. It's like, what does he do? I'm like, we're not really for sure. He just shows up every once in a while.
And he gets paid more than you do and I do, yeah. So let's just go with it.
I think he either had something to do with, like, meteorology or fucking, we have these radar systems. When I was in, you had the Q-35 and the Q-36, and they picked up incoming rounds. And usually you had warrant officers fucking working those things.
Yeah. Okay. Hey, guess what? Junior's gonna be fucked up. I started drinking at 9, okay? And I've already had 8 drinks.
9 a.m., son. I got you beat by 2 hours.
Okay, I start drinking at 8, and I'm halfway through a bottle of Wild Turkey.
Yeah, I just finished my half a fifth. My next drink will be starting on my new fifth.
So, well, yeah. I don't want to hear it, you big-footed motherfucker. Some of us have a lot more body mass than fucking others.
Hey, stop calling me fat, you
fat,
pudgy motherfucker.
I'm just calling you freakishly tall.
Freakishly tall and a lot more to love.
Oh, shit, there's the dirty,
well,
dirty.
Except for the penis.
Oh, Turtle, you know you love that penis.
Well, it's all right for Shorten, I reckon.
Shorten?
So anyway,
Turtle, you must have been staring at Spencer's.
Turtle, you were talking about artillery and the weather guys. Well, I was at a base with the special op boots. I'm sure you've heard of them, pararescue men. PJs is what they call them.
Oh, yeah, those are those guys that wish they were in the Army, right? Yeah, I know who you're talking about.
No, these dudes.
They have, no, in all reality, they have the highest washout rate of any fucking special forces group. 90% washout rate.
Yeah.
Hey, Brandon, back up.
Most of them get fucked up in training.
Yeah, they do. But they also have weather guys in the Air Force where you go to like school for 4 years to learn meteorology, and then they give you the option to go to Special Forces for 2 years to be a combat weather guy.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you?
I work with a guy right now that's combat weather.
I'll do my best.
I'm like, hey man, you know, I spent like fucking 3 years overseas, like, I can tell you what the temperature is on my goddamn watch. And dude, he gets so fucking pissed about that. And I'm like, so, wait a minute, what you do is like you paratroop in, you send up a balloon, and you're like, yep, balloon's gone, it's human.
So, like, I don't know about y'all's end of the spectrum with like Cass and shit, but yeah. Fucking that shit actually plays a huge fucking effect into what I do. Not so much on like, on my end, but like FTC.
It does on our end too. We just like to give them shit because they're like, well, because when you like sit down and like drink a beer with them, they're like, well, we're really on business. Like, so I'm like, well, we actually fucking do. Don't do anything.
You see, we actually have gunnery sergeants. It's not like the Marine Corps. It's not a fucking, well, it's usually an E6. But a gunny for us is, each platoon has a gunny.
It's like a master gunner.
No, it's an E6.
What's that,
It's an actual rank in the Marine Corps, but in artillery, it's a position in the battle. And he helps the platoon commander lay the guns to verify that they are laid correctly. And I had a gunny one time, and he was like, "Gunny, what's your MOS?" And he's like, 13 fucking Sierra. And we're like, "What the fuck is a 13 Sierra? And he's like, "I'm a field artillery surveyor." It's like, "What the fuck is that shit?" And it all goes back to prior to GPS, a 13 Sierra could like tell you where you were at to a 12-digit grid coordinate. You know what I'm saying? Whereas most anybody else is going to get to like 8.
Yep.
So it's like, "Oh, Gunny, you can just read a map really, really good. You're basically just a fister without a bunch of radio training."
Just an overeducated Boy Scout.
Very, very, very good at reading topographical red light readable maps.
Oh, shit. I thought you figured to say topographical red rockets.
No. I actually would have
big on my...
Around 2008, I took a bunch of them that I got from around the Georgia area where I was stationed and took them to like contractors like that were in the Air Force, and I was like, "Hey, can y'all print me some more of these?" And they're like, "Where the fuck did you get these?" I'm like, "Well, we kind of had them laying around. God damn, I've never seen any of these." It was like a meat spree.
Fuck!
Back to like this Chief Master Sergeant, and he was like, "Holy shit, I haven't seen any of these since Vietnam."
That makes me feel old, because that's all we trained on was topographical maps. And
me too.
When we were doing land nav, because that's part of Army basic training, was to do land nav for us.
Yeah, I did the same shit, dude.
Oh.
We were fucking, we went and found this point that was on top of a fucking hill, but like we worked it out to be like, I don't know, it was like 10 meters away from where it was really supposed to be.
And yeah, like, we come down this in the area.
Yeah, we come down this fucking hill and run into the fucking battering commander and all the officers. And we're like, "Cool, sirs, what are y'all up to?" And they're like, "Well, we're looking for point 2 Bravo Alpha." And we're like, "Oh, well, it's on top of the hill. It's not anywhere near where they said it was." And they're like, "Well, the GPS shows it to be right here." Like, "Well, sir, your GPS is wrong. It's up yonder."
Yep.
Hey, you know, I know I'm live streaming, but I've already done away with the evidence and shit, but back when I worked at Clyde's, and TVA downtown did a bunch of remodeling, they gave us a bunch of glass and stuff they had.
I know. We busted those sons of bitches behind your...
Yeah. You remember that shit?
I remember that. Yeah, those glass plates.
Yeah.
Surveyors.
Yes, of a TVA property. Yep.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
You know
we busted all that shit.
Sequoia down here, Brandon, lost an entire crate of M4s and didn't find them till like 9 months later sitting outside a warehouse. And when they cracked it open, they was all fucked up. They were foobar. Totally foobar.
Well, shit, dude. I mean, you think the military doesn't do that? I had a fucking, like, a foot crate that I slept in, like, behind of. It was rusted over just like that when I was in Kuwait. And we finally busted over. It was full of M9s. We're at an M92s. They were all fucked, too.
Hey, so it
is, man. Well, yeah, those guns do suck. If you put a lot of rounds through them, they do, but I'm a quad man myself.
I don't know, dude. My M16A2 I went through basic with, like, when I would clean it and look down the bore, it looked like looking down the bore of a Red Rider. But yeah, no fucking rifling left in it. Did y'all do, we did this shit right where you would fucking, there was two of us and you'd run down lane, and one guy would run 3 seconds and drop and start shooting and cover the other guy as he run, and then you drop and you alternate that shit.
Yeah,
it was live fire, though.
Yeah, it's I'm up, they see me, I'm down. I'm up, they see me, I'm down. It's insulated death lane firing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you do the thing where, like, when we did it, we went there during the day and we learned the proper way to load crawl and all that shit. And then when the sun went down, we had to walk this, like, mile-long course where they pop flares up. And you had to run into the woods and hide and cover one eye. And then at the end of it, we had to help each other up like a 14-foot fucking wall. And that's
that
where we
nice.
Crawled underneath the...
I can't remember what they called it, but it was pretty much like Hell Day for my MOS. And it was pretty much like they just PC'd you to fucking death. You know, it was kind of the same thing.
We didn't do no PT other than the low crawl. It, like, if your ass was up too high, they'd come over and kick your ass, or... if your head wasn't down in the sand, they would come put their foot on your head and make you low crawl. The worst FTX we had was 56 hours, and we did a simulated fucking invasion of another country.
Stop, motherfucker!
And we went to
Thank
this
you.
Place that was like Connex City.
That's mine, motherfucker.
And we had to, like, invade it. Occupy it and then, like, fucking do a QRF and all this other shit. And then we got fucking gas attacked and we had to do mop level 4 and
fuck,
all this
I tell
shit.
You what, gas attack is when you eat Taco Bell and then the very next night your wife cooks you Mexican food.
No, negative, Ghost Rider.
Oh, you don't know Ghost Rider.
A gas attack is when you're standing in the CS chamber.
Oh shit. What the
you
fuck
start,
was that?
Start coughing so bad, you start to piss yourself, and you grab your dick and pinch it off, and when you get outside, you run to the latrine, and you whoop your dick out and start pissing, and then you realize that you got fucking CS gas all over the head of your pecker and start
actually,
crying real bad.
Actually, good sir, that has only happened to you because, they tell you not to touch your penis. Yeah, they
yes.
tell you not to touch your fucking penis.
No,
I'm not in the fucking military.
You,
yes, they do.
They do not tell you not to touch your penis, sir.
They say
I
do not
outside,
grab your privates, private.
I run outside with dick in hand in front of like 100 fucking people, fucking pouring water from my canteen on my dick, fucking rubbing it.
Hey, turtle. Hey. No one's gonna say anything bad about you when you're encircled by 100 men and quit your
fucking. Yeah, and start rubbing it vigorously with lubricant. Yeah.
Oh my god, Brandon. Yeah. Have you
god.
Ever watched YouTube and seen some of the, like, short clips of the fucking vet TV shit? I'm thinking about seriously next time I get paid fucking buying in and getting vet TV, dude. It is fucking hilarious.
Well, Turtle, I'm flying a C-130 right now on here with a Tennessee tail stamp on it.
Oh,
well,
yeah,
you know
Tennessee Air National Guard.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
AMG
I'm flying 100. A Cessna. So, what do you think about that?
Hey, wait, can I pull the tailgate down on this thing?
You can always pull the butt flap down, Brandon, and take a load in.
Can y'all parachute into this thing? That would be the fucking
Oh,
best.
Dude.
I don't know.
I couldn't parachute my way through a fucking cornhole at this point.
I'm popping flares. I need to pick up.
Where you at? I'm coming in.
Somewhere on Route 68. I'm right at the end of the runway, but on Route 68.
Actually,
I'm headed to the runway.
I'm delivering nightclub garage. Yeah, I'm delivering nightclub. What the fuck is Spencer doing? Spencer's being a fucking dillweed and talking on his damn phone instead of talking to his alcoholic friends. He can talk to whoever he's on the damn phone with any fucking time of the week, but he can only talk to his alcoholic friends on the weekends because, well...
I don't know, but I seriously need to get laid. Like, really fucking bad. All right,
Turtle,
how's your
coming
niece
on
doing there, Junior?
Still gay, I reckon.
Really?
I guess she just hadn't met
her.
I don't know. She came back in town a couple weeks ago and scared the shit out of me.
Hey, Junior, I hadn't talked to you since I texted you about that David thing.
Oh, I've talked to him since then. He's moved into his house and everything else. No.
I know. I haven't talked to you, though.
Negatory.
Well, I'm glad they're good enough to get your personal phone number, you fucker.
Well, Junior, I got a text from Dave at 3 in the morning that said it was like, nice knowing you, bud. Take her easy. And then the next, like, 5 minutes later, I got a text. It was like, and just to think, I just renewed my license. Love you, buddy. Well, I woke up to that, I was like, surely Dave didn't fucking kill himself. Like,
no, he just renewed his fucking driver's license. He is he's one of those guys that is so fucking paranoid about the fucking government. I mean, he probably won't even use fucking salt if we told him that the government has watch regulations on buying salt from fucking the store. You know what I mean?
But, like, if you get a text from me, like, saying, like, hey, man, it was nice knowing you, buddy. I love you.
Yeah, if I got a text from you, I'd be fucking worried. But from David, no.
Yeah, that's why I was like, okay, I'll text you and see what the fuck's going on.
He could stump his fucking big toe and then be like, you know what? Fuck this shit. And then 5 minutes later, you know what? I'm sorry, big toe. I didn't mean to fucking catch you on the edge of the sofa like that. It's just I got drunk the other night and I sat down too hard and it moved back 6 inches. And I took I wasn't acclimated to that 6-inch difference in the middle of the night, you know, when it was dark. So, I'm sorry, Big
Toe. All right, Turtle. You know, I'm coming in for you, buddy.
You know, that's how David is. David's a super nice guy, but if he would not drink so much. When he drinks, he becomes not really a super nice guy, but a borderline fucking sadistic asshole.
I don't know. If it wasn't for my kids, I would have done killed myself.
Don't say that, buddy.
No, bro, for sure, because, like, life sucks, dude. I fucking...
Oh, shit.
I got
no desire
to fucking really live.
Yeah, you do.
No. No, I don't. I mean, like, on the phone reel.
No. I tell you what, man. There's always a desire to live when you have good friends that care about you.
Why don't you get this plane sucked by
dick?
No offense,
but no, not really.
Yeah, there is.
Life is lost all its fun.
A negative, good sir. It's just you're not trying hard enough.
There is an awesome song that you should listen to called Sam Stones by... Holy shit! By...
C-130, Air Force, welcome.
You know
what?
I'm fixing to Dan Brazilian your ass in a fucking Learjet, so you better watch the fuck out. Because I'm rich and I have hot chicks. C-130 ain't gonna outrun a fucking Learjet. Oh shit, what happened?
Trying to outclass you.
Happy's watching, motherfuckers. Let's see. What else was it? Pappy is watching, motherfuckers. Did somebody say have a drink? Aw, shit. Pappy said it. Pappy said drink. You know what? I'm at cruising altitude. I'm going to call Spencer real quick, and I'm going to tell him to fucking have a drink. I know he's talking to his damn phone.
Stones by John Prine.
Turtle, where'd you go?
I'm calling Spencer.
I'm
going to put on speaker.
I'm in, motherfucker. I'm belted up. Let's roll. All
right.
Spencer answered the motherfucking phone.
C-130 rolling down the strip. Airborne Ranger gonna take a good trip. Mission top secret, destination unknown.
Oh yeah, that is a good song.
I didn't answer my phone.
Oh, motherfucker. I'm gonna keep calling you till you fucking answer me, motherfucker.
Family.
Cause I'm a dick like that.
And in the conflict overseas. I'm daddy served, had shattered all his nerves.
I'm at cruising altitude.
A little shrapnel.
Hey, you want to do a barrel roll on this, son of a bitch?
Let's go.
Do a barrel roll.
Morphine, knees, pain, and the grass grew around my brain.
Oh, Spencer, you are a fucking fag. Spencer's a fag. You heard it here, folks.
A bull heart and a monkey in his back. Ooh, in daddy's arms where all the money goes.
The money is...
Jesus Christ died for nothing. I suppose.
He's talking on the phone. Oh shit, I'm about to run out of map here. I was fucking cruising altitude.
Never last too long.
Barrel roll time.
Talking about barrel roll. I'll fucking do a barrel roll in a fucking Learjet. You know what? I'll even do a loop-de-loop.
Sammy took stealing when he got that empty feeling. The $100 habit found over time.
Hey Turtle, what's that dude's name that we went to?
Like a thousand or other things.
That passed away.
Easy breath till he lay that coat on the table.
You know, there's actually different
amounts of music that's going on at the moment. I'm not gonna lie, I think my music's better, but you know, to each his own, you know what I mean? Nobody likes listening to the damn depressing music unless they're depressed. You know what I mean? I am probably 9 o'clock. I'm heading back towards you. Cruising altitude. I'm in the windmill farm.
Life has lost its fun. There's nothing to be done. It is house that I bought on GI Bill. All flag green casting on local heroes hill.
Oh shit, I better pull up. Bubba shot that motherfucking jukebox.
Never last too
I bet Bubba. Nobody trusted Bubba with a fucking iPod either.
Some of my favorite faggot.
God almighty. Hey, turtle.
What?
Hey, turn your shit off. I will play your favorite faggot. Me and Brandon has no problem with that shit.
This is the best song by my favorite faggot.
No, we will play your best song from your favorite faggot, trust me.
This is the best song.
Yeah, well, we got you. But your shit is keeps cutting in and out of my mic, so the live stream ain't picking that shit up. You know what I mean?
Okay, well, like, you're gonna have to fucking rock it then for me to hear it good.
I will fucking rock it.
Well, fucking rock it. No, not Rocket Man. Rocket Man is second. That's the song by my favorite faggot.
Hey, you gotta give me a minute. I've got it saved on here. I just gotta find it. Oh shit, I'm losing altitude.
It's Tiny Dancer.
Yeah. Shit.
In my hand.
Oh shit.
Land on top of him!
I'm fucking goosing the juice. I see you what you are trying to pull back, Gunners. I'm goosing the juice pulling away.
Hey, it's not like we're trying to come up here and
this. You're a nuss. I'm glad y'all ain't trying to come up my anus. Sometimes you gotta pull on the fucking cowbell for the anus.
Holy shit, turtle. You can fire?
Yeah. We got offensive weaponry even though it's only 9mm.
Wait, is this like an AC-130 platform?
No, negative. Just the fucking... I'm just shooting from the co-pilot seat. My fucking issued sidearm.
This probably a lot better than that. God,
put our landing gear up.
Put our landing gear up.
He's not wrong.
Okay.
Shooting at him with my hog leg. He's outrunning us.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Faggot.
Faggot? What are you talking about? Fuck it.
Turn
it
up! I can't hear it!
Hang on a damn minute. Fuck.
Me. Airlead lady.
Seamstress for the band.
Yeah.
Beep, beep, motherfucker!
I think that was...
Turn it up! I can't hear it!
What do you think about that shit? Y'all thought y'all lost me. Oh, shit! I just see the fucking part of the flan... The flan flame fling in front of me. The plane. Yeah, the plane fling flung in front of me. The fling fling... The fling flammer bottle burger. The butter burger. Tiny dances in my hand. Oh, Spencer's talking about masturbation, asphyxiation. Talking about the belt being too tight, you can't feel your hand.
Hey man, sometimes you get a harmonic that belts are out.
Damn, why did Turtle go pussy mode? What happened? Damn, Turtle went quiet too. I don't know what happened there either. He probably had to go talk to Ralph. You know, you know Ralph. He drives around the Buick. No shit.
Get out of here,
my Fiat. Oh shit, I just hit a fucking cop car. There she went. I only got one. You must have had intent with yours. Mine was just an accident. And accidentally on accidents. Man, you better calm it down with your fucking Ford Flex back here.
God damn it. Night stalker. That's what I identify as.
Fucking night stalker. Dressed up as a fucking wolf in sheep's clothing because you're just a Ford Flex. Oh shit, no! That's what you get if you follow me.
No, I hit a tree.
Oh, I hit a tree too. Midair. Send it. I need a faster fucking car than this fucking Fiat. Damn, I might as well steal a cop car, but they suck. Oh shit, there went a Challenger. Is that a Challenger? No, no. That's not a Challenger, but it's a drifty car and I want it. Get out! Get out, motherfucker! Get out! They're shooting at me! Oh, you motherfucker.
Fucking shit. You out?
Dude, I fucking skedaddled. I'm a driver. I drive. Whee! Shit.
Well, everybody else left us, so it's me and you.
They didn't leave us. Turtle was waiting on a delivery. And Spencer was talking to somebody. Oh, negative. Oh. some of that stinky lettuce. Fuck. Wrong button. The wrong button was pushed. Damn, I kind of miss my car I had like this. Damn, I think I'm gonna go make this car mine. I'm gonna go stick a pecker in it. And I'm gonna call it Susan. Because Susan's a fat bitch. That has skin. It's buttery smooth. Because it's all gooey. I don't know where Turtle went. Damn, Turtle fucking... I wonder if he had to go... You know. Oh shit, I can't sing this song. My bags last night, pre-flight. What miracle did you want me to perform? Gonna be high as a kite by then. Too late. Drunk as fuck. thanks, Mom. So much. I miss my wife. Only out of space.
Here's Spencer.
Yeah, Spencer's talking on his phone to somebody. Probably his sister. I think it's gonna be a long, long time. I'm at home. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man. No, I don't want that fucking hug. It's gonna be a long, long time.
I got a PP, so.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Yes, sir. It's gonna be a long, long time.
Hey there, Junior.
I'm here.
All right.
Just so you know, I'm here. I got your back like you got my front.
Okay.
Mushed.
Okay.
Hey, wait. Hold up. What kind of car you have?
This is the Futo. It's that little drifty son of a bitch.
Oh.
And dude, it's fucking dirt cheap to... Oh shit. Hang on a minute. I forgot to get insurance on it. I just spent all that damn money on it, didn't have insurance. I almost pulled a drunken mistake. I gotta go in here and put full coverage on it. Almost fucked up. Almost fucked up. Spencer's talking about toys. You know the only toys he talks about?
Dragon toys?
No, the toys he can stick in his ass and vibrate.
Do you want dragon toys, RJ?
I have no idea.
Don't Google it. Please don't Google it.
Yeah. Just like don't Google. Blue waffle. Google. Damn, I can't even climb stairs in this son of a bitch.
You know what we should do? Since we're both drunk, let's fucking climb Chilliad.
Fuck yeah.
Let's do it, dude.
Damn, where's Turtle at?
Are you doing? Bounced out.
No, Turtle's still in here. Spencer's the one that bounced out of the game.
Turtle.
Turtle, motherfucker.
He's not said nothing, man.
I know, he's not said anything.
I think it's wild turkey. How like gobble, gobble.
Gobble, gobble. He gobbled. Well, shit the bed.
Son, that's why I don't drink whiskey. I don't. I never drank whiskey. I have a six-pack of beer, and that's about it.
Oh, dude, it's been a while now, but I went back to Evan Williams. Beer just got too fucking expensive, dude, because I was drinking, you know, six packs wasn't cutting it. I was having to buy 12 packs of the shit I was drinking anyway. I was drinking that sweet water.
That's when you gotta cut back on drinking.
Hey, don't tell me how to live my life.
Hey, brother, I'm not trying to be a voice of reason. I'm trying to be physically responsible adult.
Yeah, physically responsible. I could go out and buy a fifth of Evan Williams for $15, or I can go buy a 12-pack of beer for $15. You know what I mean? Actually, a 12-pack of that Sweetwater was like $19 would change with tax.
Really?
So it's a fucking $20 bill.
Shit, that's all David drinks.
Yeah, dude. It's good beer, trust me. But I got to where I was drinking a little bit. I was drinking, Hopsecutioner. You ever heard of that?
No.
That's Hopsecutioner. It's actually made down here in Athens, Georgia. Fuck, it's Hopsecutioner, so it would be Tarpon. It's Tarpon.
Oh yeah, I have had those. Yeah.
Yeah, that's. Yeah. I was getting 2 sixes of that, and that was like $10 a piece with tax, because it was like $9.99 for a six pack. And I'm. Oh shit, fucking took a guardrail to the side door. Man, I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing, but I'm just like fucking carving these fucking turns over here. What was we doing?
Start that
Chilliad. Oh shit, we're not starting it. We'll just climb Chilliad in here. That's what I was doing. I was going over here to put this in the garage to get my truck. Yeah, we'll just do it in here. That way, in case anybody wants to join. Oh shit, I lost it. No, I didn't. Gathered it. gathered it.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, dude. No, dude. Yeah. Yeah, well, I'm almost like that now.
Oh, shit.
I lost it.
Yeah, I gathered it, but I just lost it then because I hit somebody head on. The drunken fingers tipsied me.
Almost did. I had it, but I almost did, but then I didn't. But yeah,
then I Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtled it. Speaking of turtle, I'm going to call his ass. I'm going to call him right now. Nope. Spencer's over there fucking jerking off a broken glass again. Damn, something went. Wait a minute, did you just open a door? Brandon, was that you?
No, it's good.
Oh. I don't fucking know how to operate this thing. Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck me. Hey. Oh, shit. Okay, cool. Alright, bye. See? Okay.
Stay where you're at.
Yeah. Hey, Turtle said he's coming back. He's not passed out. He's talking to his ex-wife about the kids.
Okay.
Yeah, come to me. I am in my bunker. Come to you? Okay. I have to go pee-pee first. Okay, come to me then.
Stay where you're at.
Yeah, yep, I got a piss. So I will be stretched back. The Ballad of Scumbag Country.
Spencer?
Have a ball. This all goes out to the scumbag. You know what? I said I'd be back, but you know what? Fuck it. I don't give a shit. People will laugh at these videos after I turn on the wrong light switch. But real men piss on Mike. Know what I mean?
I know what you mean. I've been there. Yeah. I've been there, son.
Real men piss on Mike, so fuck it. Even though I'm live to millions upon millions of those jabronis that ever decide to watch my YouTube videos.
I would rather call them candy ass Rudy Poos.
or we could just take it to another level. You know what, there, Mean Gene?
Hey, man, we didn't want to go for Randy. That's not a level that I'm ready for this evening, Junior.
You... Oh, yeah, brother. You know what they're mean, Gene. Me and the Hulkster, we always give it 110% off the Turp Turnbuckle. Always for those Hulkamaniacs. Kyle, why?
You know what, Jesse? They got some creamy hamstrings on those two boys out there. I bet the Macho Man and Hulkster, I bet they'd love to have some popsicles in the basement.
I don't know what the fuck Spencer's talking about, but it sounds like he's plotting to take over the world.
How do I get into your
Oh. I don't know. I was fixing to say I'm coming out, but Spencer would take that the wrong way. Some other whore floating down the river on a shithouse door. Gonna tie my pecker to my leg, to my leg. Gonna tie my pecker to my leg. There's a damn good song. Mojo Nixon. Grandma is getting down with an ear of corn. To watch her mom shaving her pussy gets the kid hard. Oh, damn it. You and your Baja truck?
Yeah.
Okay. Brought mine out. Right behind you. Get you some. Whee! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Thank you. All right, let's see here. I got to put a map on the... I got to put a Jeepus on the map. Oh, shit. It's way over here. Tie my pecker to my leg, to my leg. Gonna tie my pecker to my leg. Alright, we got 2.3 miles. Fuck, telephone. You might not want to follow my direct directions. Cause I've been drinking.
I'm getting forward going.
Yeah, you got me. But you know what? Fuck it! Gonna send it! Whee! Oh shit, not the water, no, not the water, fuck!
Oh shit.
Oh shit! Shit! Oh damn it! I didn't back out, I didn't do a pull out. Hey, I warned you like 30 seconds before that. Hey, you might not want to go my directing route. You know, and fuck, you was like, you know what? Hey, let me dance. Just let me dance. Just kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Just kill me. I'm dancing. Oh, Spencer, or not Spencer, shit. Brandon, did you know you can get down to a groovy beat? And you know what you can also do, Brandon? Hey, I'm at. I gotta get to my thing here. You can also do this. Break it up. Or you can give it some. Shit. Fuck. Get down. Fuck. You could be all Juicy G over here. Or you can do this one. Do the Macarena and turn yourself around. Or you can do the fishy. What about raise the roof? Oh shit, I gotta order mine. Hey, I'm from that motherfucking country and I like it that way.
I am too, son.
Yeah. But you get looked at weird if you do country shit where you're at.
Yeah, because there's some liberals, and guess what? I just put my big old dick out there. Like, okay, I get it.
I get it. Trophy truck. Oh, damn, that tracker's running all over you. Oh, shit, that motherfucking tracker. What the fuck, tracker? You're gonna want to fuck with Junior James. Tracker, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, he's a fat guy. You know what? I'm gonna beat his ass. Motherfucker. I'm gonna fuck stomp you in your fucking testicles. Holy shit, I just killed Dan from Roseanne.
Holy shit, that's Dan! What the fuck? He's wearing a flannel shirt and khakis. And Brahma boots. Shit, I killed Dan. I killed Dan. Oh, damn it, I killed Dan. I killed Dan. Okay, yeah, I gotta call Dan. Or, yeah, fuck Dan. I gotta call on my...
You asked out?
What? Yeah. I was being overly dramatic.
Mutual Insurance.
It was just Dan, you know, fuck Dan.
I think we can do that.
But I would have probably killed myself a little better if you know... If it would have been the guy from Married with Children. I can't remember his name right offhand. Fuck.
Head on hill.
It wasn't Ed O'Neill. That was Ed O'Neill. That was his character off of Little Giants. Yes, sir?
I'm bringing to you.
Fuck. What was his fucking name on Married with Children? I can't believe you remembered Ed O'Neill from Little Giants. What the fuck? I can't believe I remembered that shit. Damn, what was his brother's name that was played by Rick Moranis? It was an O'Neill. No, wait a minute. It was O'Shea. It was Ed O'Shea. Ed O'Shea was Little Giants. Ed O'Shea. And his brother, I think it was might have been Rick. But it was the O'Shea brothers. Oh shit, we gotta go this way. Sorry.
No, it was Ed O'Neill. Ed O'Neill was Al Bundy.
No. What are you fucking talking about? Oh, yeah, never mind.
Yeah.
That's his real name. Yeah, I was talking about his stage name. But his name on Little Giants was Ed O'Shea. Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry. We're both right and wrong at the same instance, so. Yeah. Fuck it. Oh, I had a... Oh, damn. You know, I didn't check my messenger, but Dad chimed in before you said it, and Al Bundy. Hey. Yeah, Pappy's trying to... Oh, shit, you T-boned me.
Are we going to climb something, or just...
Yeah, we're heading that way. We're going to the fucking... Georgia! Snipe hunting. Hey, Brian, you want to go snipe hunting one day?
Dude, are you kidding me?
You've never been snipe hunting with me.
There's no such thing as a fucking snipe.
I know. But most people don't know that. And it just gives you an excuse to go out in the fucking woods with alcohol and a four-wheel drive truck. And a pillowcase and a hammer. Pillowcase and hammer, not needed unless you need it. Shit. Just drive through it. Don't worry about them. We started a homo attack. That's cool though, you know. Whoa, 2020. Mad Dog 2020. Alright, we gotta go this way. Oh shit, you're actually pushing me. Damn. You had some mass behind your truck. Shit tree. Yep. Spencer's talking to some fucking body. Turtle's talking to his ex-wife about the fucking kids. Oh, shit. Oh, damn it. Oh, and here's Sammy Kershaw. Damn right.
If she does it.
Oh, dude. Okay. Have you ever heard of a guy named... Shit. What the fuck is his damn name? Steve Brown? Has your dad ever said anything about Steve Brown?
I've heard some Browns, but you know, my family's name is not Durham, it's actually Brown.
Huh. But this guy, he puts in glass at Abra. And he always, dude, I ask him about your dad all the time because he drinks and plays pool with your dad down on Ross Boulevard.
What's his name?
Steve Brown. He talks about your dad all the time and he fucking knows me. I mean, well, he knows me anyway, but he's like, hey, he's like, one day he was like, hey, do you know a Sammy Durham? And I was like, are you talking about Sammy motherfucking Durham? And he's like, oh, okay, so you are the junior that Sammy was talking about. And I was like, yeah, I've known him fucking long ass time. His son's my fucking best friend. And he's like, oh, okay. It's like, I've heard some shit about you. And I said, I don't fucking doubt it. We used to get in a bunch of shit back in the day. You know what? Hey. Damn it. Spencer, you can talk to your sister tomorrow. Talk to your drunken friends while you're
Did
drunk.
You get up there that quick?
I don't know, because I haven't let off the fucking gas.
Black well,
until
magic
then.
Whispering.
Yeah. It's called Quill Man.
There you go.
That didn't help.
Give me a boost.
Oh, I'll give you a fucking boost. Just let me get my one headlight down here to the bottom of the fucking hill. I'll fucking give you a boost. Oh shit! Oh no!
Are you shitting me?
Well, guess what? Just because you fell off, I'm gonna intentionally come down there so we can climb back up together.
You don't have to.
Oh, too late. Shit! Oh no, I went further. I'm still going.
Well,
give it the
what?
Juice.
I'm gonna wait.
You're gonna wait?
Yeah.
You better wait.
Why would not?
Go shit! 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 I was giving her the fucking D, son. I was in drive, motherfucker, with a capital D.
I want to try to help, dude, but grab is a bitch.
Oh. Fuck that. Watch this shit. Send it! Oh, damn it. I'm gonna get up there the hard way. Because that's what's working right now is getting it the hard way. You know what?
That's what we've always tried to do.
Fuck it. We're going to do a hard way. Just fucking just... Send it! Oh, yes! Look at that motherfucker! Woo! Shit. After Mercy Break is not sticking for some reason. I think my Mercy Break's fucked up. It ain't working. Here we go. I'm stopped. I just hit it just right, I reckon. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna come back down here till you get it right. Oh shit! No! I bet I can do it this time too. Let me fucking send it over here. Oh yes, motherfucker! That's two in a row! Oh shit! Off the other side I go. Mother of fucking Christ. Guess what? You stay there. I'll be up there in a minute. Fuck! Where's a tree when I need it? There we go. Just fucking give her the bean. That's what's working right now. Shit, that didn't work. Spencer's talking to his sister because he's talking about his mom. And he don't talk to about his mom to anybody but close friends or his sister. Yes! Oh, shit. That's what's working right now. Oh, third time fucked up.
Alright, we're gonna watch you do it.
Alright, here we go. Spencer likes taking in places to fill his open holes. Fuck. I bet I can crawl up it. There you go. See, you gotta go in this fucking pinnacle corner right here. Let me get out of your way first. Fuck. Get your goofy ass up there. Oh. Well, you get what I'm saying. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. There we go. Yeah, you put it right in the right corner. You put it right in the fucking corner pocket. Fuck, now I can't do it again. Oh shit, but I go that way off the fucking map. Liquor and whores. Liquor and whores. Cigarettes and dope and mustard and bologna. Damn, mustard and bologna. I do, blee do, you do, you do. Oh shit. Dancing with a lady friend. Hey boy. Oh shit. Here, fly the fuck home. Come on, Brandon. You can do this shit. I've already made up for twice. Just stick it and just fucking go balls out in that fucking corner over here. But you know what they say. Trying ain't never helping. Unless you're the one holding the fucking gun. Fuck it. Send it. Fucking liquor and whores. Fuck yes! Fuck yes, liquor and whores. Mustard and bologna, liquor and whores. Brandon, we are not quitting until you get this right. Oh shit, no!
Hey, stay up there. Coming up.
Oh, too late. I done fell off the side of the map. I'm having to peek over the corner. Oh, he's talking to his brother-in-law. I fucked you up, Brandon. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus titty fucking Christ. You gotta say your fucking signature move. Oh, shit! Cassie! Okay, go.
It's the song's coming up.
Fuck yeah.
Junior, could you at least wait for me to...
Oh, I was right behind you, though.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay. I'll wait. There you go. Oh. Let's see. You go right over through here. Hit that. Yes! Okay. Here. Brennan, do exactly. Let's see if I can get you. I think it's right here at this bush. If you get right here at this bush, and you go straight up through here, you hit one side, hit the other, and you're up, basically.
All right.
Okay, you seen what I did, right? Oh, shit! Don't do that, though. Oh, fuck. I almost fucked you up. I hope I didn't. Hope you make it.
Made it.
Fuck yes. Little bit of expert, shit. Instructions? No, expert.
Inoculations.
Well, there you go. Oh, shit, I just made it doing the same thing. And I fell off the other left side because I'm a fucking overachiever. Only overachievers piss up. Oh, god damn it. Big booty bitch starts sucking. Oh, shit creep. Spencer's talking about reality. He's having a fucking serious conversation while he's drunk. That is a no. Oh shit! Fuck! Oh shit. Sorry. I gave you a fucking boosty. Shit. A boosty shit. Shit. Oh shit. You're trying to get up the fucking steps here. Just fucking goose it. I made it. Oh shit. I lost my light bar on the front. I look like a fucking retarded duck with no beak. I can't believe I still have both doors and a spare tire. Oh, no, I'm missing one door. Piss up a rope.
It's if you have a bill, it doesn't matter if you got $1 million to walk away.
Loving you. Spit on your hand and stroke my cock at a medium pace. Drop balls and tell me how big they are. Rub your beaver up and down my face. Sit on the corner of the bed and watch me whack off.
Have a medium pace.
Bottle now, stick it up my ass. Shove it in and out. At a medium pace. Talk about your boyfriend's dick and how big it was. Now shave off my pubes and punch me in the face. Oh, darling. Me, my dick and balls back between my legs. Call me an ugly woman. Take my picture. All the people you work with. Scroll up the shampoo bottle. Hey, Brandon, come this way. I got a. Me and Turtle found a kick-ass mountain to climb. Besides this one. You're just gonna have to fucking send it. Easiest way. I should have hit a tree. To slow down and do it at a medium pace. So humiliated, I'm about to blow my load.
You tell me it's time to make love, but now I can't cause I'm spewed all over myself. Then you look into my eyes.
When you get up here, you have to look at this fucking mountain. Oh shit, you looked at it all right, didn't you?
Yep.
He's like, fuck it, I'm gonna take a closer look.
I'm not there.
Yep. Yeah, we're fixing to fucking send it. Well, I'm looking through my music. I gotta find something decent. Give me one sec. Unless you just went. Damn, I seen you fucking send it over to fucking the tip top up there. Brandon here tickling the tip. What a such good guy are you to tickle the tip.
Yep.
I know it. I know you went from the tip all the way to the balls.
Yeah.
song's what I do best. That's a good song right there by George. Send it. Trying to find myself before I lose time. You're too old, I'm sorry. Measuring success. Not the right way, but wrong's what I do best. Straight and narrow, and where I don't belong. To leave some woman that didn't match too long. Sucking in, then I'd be heading west. Right in that motherfucking, oh shit, my mercy brake popped out.
Where you going, Jerry?
My mercy brake popped out. Shit, you broke my mercy brake. What's wrong with you?
No, I didn't.
You tapped me. Shit.
That's a tap.
Give me a little tap, a taparoo, a tap, tappity, tap, tap, tap. Wrong is what I do best. Damn it. Three marriages. Shit the bed.
Brother.
Do what?
Still my brother.
Yep. Yes, sir.
Wait, Turtle's on here?
Yeah, Turtle's on here, but he's talking to his ex-wife about the kids. I called him a few minutes ago. He said he'll be back. Fuck it, send it. Then I want to climb back up this mountain. Oh shit. Oh shit, I sent it sideways. This ain't good. Spin cycle. We just call that a fucking Maytag maneuver, bitches.
I think we fucked up.
What are you talking about? I don't know what you saw about fucking up. I don't fuck up anything besides myself. And that's one thing about it. I'm a stubborn son of a fucking bitch. I'm not gonna fucking quit till I make it up this son of a bitch.
Let's do it.
Fuck yeah. Oh shit, coming down.
Both of us,
so. You know, the only thing is you gotta go up here and then cut to the left. Oh shit, keep your front end down, motherfucker. My front end came up. No angel. Cause I got my own. Fuck yeah, just sending it, motherfuckers. Just fucking putting the pedal to the metal.
Oh yeah, brother.
Oh shit. Uh oh. I'm just like Hulk Hogan and his career. Going down, son. I got it this time. I know exactly what to do. Fucking give her the D. The big, the little. Oh, fucking send it. Don't give up. God. Never fucking surrender.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
All right, Brandon, we can do this shit. I almost was at the top. All right. Yeah. We got this. I ain't a fucking quitter.
Hey, come back down.
Yep. Hold my roof. I was way ahead of you. Oh no. Yeah. Spencer's telling somebody to get some sleep. Spencer knows nothing about sleep. What is that S word that I keep hearing about? I get sleep only because I take a sleeping medicine. If I didn't take a sleeping medicine, guess what? Junior would not fucking sleep. Walls could tall. Storms can end. Fuck yeah, Brandon, you made it up here. I just seen you go flying.
Sweet Jesus.
Somebody sent me a text message. Oh shit, I hope it wasn't Crystal, me being loud in here. Damn it. That'd suck. I don't want her pissed at me. That would do all this alcohol I've been drinking enough for naught. Oh, sweet. It was just the Associated Press. Mom of alleged MS-13 victim killed by SUV.
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck that. Yeah, I get these stupid fucking shit on my damn phone about, send it. Okay, I got my mercy break on.
Oh, dear. I've been up here for like 10 minutes.
So. I'm sorry. You overachieving asshole, you. Yeah, I'm texting Turtle right now. Oh, this is a fucking good song, dude. I better turn it down.
Don't move anything else.
Okay, I'm not touching shit. Besides playing him on wiener. Everybody likes playing with her wiener.
Yeah.
Junior.
Yep.
See you later.
Right, hell buddy. Yeah. I ain't passing out anytime soon. I slept late today.
Me too. I woke up at 2.
Shit.
I woke up at 9. That's late for me. Shit.
There.
Shit. Mercy break, let go. I'm writing Turtle a message telling him to get his ass back here.
Alright.
Fuck yeah, it is. It wasn't Crystal. It was a fucking Wendy's taco salad.
Okay.
Yes. Look at that fucking bicycle. Fucking wrecked his shit. Spilled his salad on the road. And his fucking bowl of chili. Oh, damn it. That would piss me the fuck off. Fucking Ricky, dude. What the fuck? What made you think of him, man? I haven't seen him in fucking... I don't know, 15 years, I guess.
Hey, oh, man.
And he was still riding a fucking bicycle when I saw him last.
Hey, Spencer, you here?
Spencer's here. Spencer's here, and he's finally queer.
Right, Spencer, come up here where we are. Spencer, I can't hear you, Daddy.
I'm here. Okay. Give me just a second. Put on my big screen TV. Big screen TV. Google's on.
Yes. Which is your point. I was at downtown Chattanooga, like when I was like, you know, driving down through, like, you know, all that shit. Reminded me of Ricky.
Fucking Ricky. Damn it. Living out of that fucking one room fucking back of that damn house that was fucking rigged with cameras.
Yeah. Alright.
Hey, damn
it. I'm joining in on Brandon's session.
No, you gotta join in. Well, you might. Maybe. Shit! Spencer!
Fuck!
Spencer!
What?
You have got to buy you a F-250 and soup it up. And do four wheel drive stuff with it. No. That's a Canis Free Crawler is a FJ Cruiser. It's a Toyota. You need to get the Sand King.
It looked like a Polaris. I have a Sand King.
Okay, that's a F-250, buddy. Soup that shit up and go fucking hood rat shit with us. Oh, shit. Brandon just put his tip in me. stop that.
Only the tip?
He got
yeah, you're Junior. Only admitting to the tip, Junior.
Oh. Unlike you, Spencer, I don't admit to the full shaft and balls.
No, Junior, I've only had the full finger up my ass from goddamn doctors, and I'm sick and fucking tired of it.
You heard it here, folks. Spencer took the full finger.
Yeah, from doctors. Goddamn doctors.
Wink, wink.
Yeah, guess what? Guess what, buddy? That day is coming for you too, my friend. There will come a day when a doctor or a nurse shoves her goddamn finger up your ass and you're going, no, dear God, no!
Hey, Brandon, guess what? Watch this.
What?
I'm going to send it off the titty.
Whee! Where the fuck is everybody?
Oh, shit.
There sure. You all are.
Hey, Turtle's still awake. He's still talking to his cunt whore of an ex-wife.
Oh, he's talking to Tasha.
Yeah, I told her to go. I told her to go fly a kite, and then he said LOL. Dude. But I didn't say fly a kite. I gave him specific instructions how to fold a kite and tie a knot.
Back in the day, those two were fucking rabbits. This is like 2000. Those two were fucking rabbits. Every time he turned around, there they went. There was one time I was in a car with JD. Turtle and Tasha were in the car in front of us. They were swerving around us, and we're like, yeah, they're gonna wreck the fucking car because Tasha's giving him goddamn head.
Oh shit, I was riding a fucking wheelie all the way up that fucking hill right there. Oh, hey. And do you
shit.
Remember?
Hey,
oh,
just,
shit!
Hey, Junior, just remember, if you say fucking three more times, you gotta take a drink!
Oh, guess what? You know what? I'm gonna take a drink anyway, and I'm gonna say fucking, 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 fucking.
Watch it on fire.
Oh, God damn it, that's cold. I spilled my drink. It's on my nuts.
That is alcohol abuse. Spencer, now you gotta lick your own fucking testicles. That's alcohol abuse. Unless you lick your testicles.
If I could lick my own testicles, do you think I'd be a car salesman?
Oh, see, Spencer's a closet homosexual. You heard it here, folks. He would rather lick his own testicles.
Junior, you're pushing harder than a woman in labor on that point, son.
Oh, shit, Brandon. Here. I got your ride. Let's go back to the road. I gotta get mine called in too. I'm missing everything but two spare tires and a right rear quarter panel. It even has a little hitch in its giddy up in its seven cylinder.
Junior, your joke is lamer than a mentally ill rooster at sunrise. Hey,
what?
Everybody, it's night time!
What? No, I was fixing to say mentally ill rooster. Does it say caca? You know,
no,
crow.
See the no, see Junior. The difference
you're
is
a bunch of drunk assholes.
Hey, hey, look at here,
hang
look at here. You're out there
hang
talking
on,
to.
Hang on a second, Turtle. Ask question: is this not true? Junior and I were talking about if Junior was not a mentally inept rooster, a normal rooster would go cock-a-doodle-doo. Junior's sitting here screaming, any cock-a-doo. Are you not telling me that does not make him a mentally inept rooster?
Actually.
Oh, no, wait, that makes
him
queer.
A homosexual rooster. Where'd Brandon go? Brandon, fuck you.
Brandon's still here.
Brandon's been here. Where did you go? Hey,
me,
hey, guess what?
Dark and scary place.
I know. Hey, Turtle. We told you to fucking take a drink. Faggot.
I'm taking a drink. I'm too drunk to fucking play, and I'm not far from going to bed. I got a fucking headache now, and I just really want to fucking shoot somebody.
Well, get in here on a fucking game, then. What's you people?
No, I want to shoot somebody in real life because it's a lot more satisfying.
Oh. Well, you go to jail for that. Just so
only
you know.
If you get caught.
I will tell y'all what I told my sister. I've actually got ideas of making my own business. And Turtle, that would help you at times if the business works.
You know, Spencer, it's an everyday struggle not to
come through. Hi. What service are you looking for?
No, but this could actually help you suppress your urges.
I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
Dexter's dad and Dexter.
Wait a minute. If it's Saudi Daisy Fight Club.
Well, not that far, but no, here's the thing.
It's strangle prostitutes and stab them in the cooler and then cut them up and dispose of the body.
Now, hang on a second. Let me tell you my business idea and then... My business idea... Paintball guns. You know how people love paintball, but it sucks fucking dick being shot by a paintball gun. Now, imagine if you can sit yourself in a happy little cockpit where you're running Junior, please chill for a second. This is serious. I'm actually working on this as an actual business model. I've actually been working on this shit. Now, imagine 4 foot tall. Imagine, if you will, a 4 foot tall
MMI,
walking around
robot. We expect
robot.
The unexpected.
With a 4 foot long cock.
I can do that.
Junior, please, dude, chill.
Okay, sorry.
A four foot tall robot that looks like something out of Mech Warrior that shoots paintballs. You're in a setting where it's two different sections of robots on this side and that side, and you're actually sitting in the cockpit with screens of live action video from these 4 foot robots while you're walking around this shooting at people. It's the mini golf of the modern age, man.
I don't hear anything about strangling prostitutes or stabbing them in the cooter.
Well, no, Turtle, I'm starting at the beginning. That's what I'm getting to. You start off with that. You got the technology where you've got these 4 foot tall mech looking robots to move around.
I mean, come on, Spencer, I like rape, okay? So...
No, yeah. Turtle, buddy, I'm getting to that.
So, there's some point in time where I'm going to be able to rape a lot of fine-ass bitches. Because I like rape.
Robotic bitches that literally, the feeling of their flesh, the texture of their skin, the smell of their skin, the taste of their skin, is no different than a human, but they're a robot.
Stop it. It puts the lotion on its skin or else it gets the hose again.
I'm trying to help a friend not get life imprisonment.
I haven't got life in prison yet, so...
Me neither. That
is the key term, Turtle.
What the fuck am I looking for?
I'm trying to help here.
All we're trying to do here is trying to make...
Rape some flat-ass bitches.
...fictional cars go up the time of terrain we've been given. That's it.
Yeah, that's code for Turtle. If you continue, Brandon's going to have to report you, and you're going to be on the list. So it's going to put your ass in a bad place.
Obama done put me on the list.
Obama did no such thing. Obama looked at people that he said, okay, those people put you on the list.
Damn. You fucked my car. Oh, and you killed me too.
I'm going to bed.
Oh, don't go to bed.
Junior,
angry and hungry and horny and.
Why the fuck are you angry?
Because I had to talk to that stupid fucking bitch.
Well, shit, you could have hung up the damn phone.
Junior, you don't understand, Junior. I know Turtle and Tasha like they were brother and sister to me. I know when Turtle is talking to Tasha, it's fucked up shit, man.
Oh, he done left.
I'm aware of that. That's what I'm trying to tell you, man. You don't understand what you went through talking to her.
I could have understand to hang up the fucking phone.
It don't work that way, Junior.
Yeah, it does. She don't have no right to see the fucking kids. She gave up that shit. So he has no right to talk to her, you know what I mean?
Well, Junior, it's not that simple, man. I mean, you can sit there and go through the court level, but Junior, you're not going through real level.
Well, I know. But why would you put yourself through something like that?
Well, I got a better idea. Why keep putting it in the freaking crosshairs?
I'm not following you.
I gotta be blunt with all y'all. When there is stuff that I know is fucking pissing y'all off, and there are little short fuses that I see there, there are points where I'll sit there and poke and make fun at y'all. But if y'all see me avoiding something obvious, that's why. Junior, Brandon, y'all haven't known Turtle as long as I have, I don't believe. I've seen when Turtle and Tasha were like fucking rabbits going at it all the time. And I've seen what both people have become.
Yeah, well,
and let me tell you.
I've known Turtle before Tasha, so.
Well,
yeah,
that was like, that was like me and my second wife.
Well, no, Junior, Brandon and I have more of an understanding here.
Oh,
it's
okay.
The matter of what it boils down to is when shit's hitting the fan, you understand there's certain things to, you actually need to point out and bring out into the open, and things you need to flat out fucking avoid. And there are times like this, a lot of stuff to fucking avoid. And what flat out boils down to it is their bullshit is their bullshit.
Following any damn
Spencer,
thing you're saying, Spencer. We're all drunk.
We're trying to play a video game. Yeah.
I was trying to get the last session of where Turtle headed out. After that, I want to fuck shit up.
Well, come on, damn it. Yeah, I don't fucking understand what the fuck's going on anyway. So...
We started out as an understanding of why Turtle was getting offline and why it was so fucked up where he's talking to Tasha, and I was trying to explain the situation there. Brandon said he's known Tasha and Turtle quite a while as well.
Okay, Spencer, we don't need a recap. Shit.
Hang on, I'm almost done with the recap. But now it's to the point that we are so fucking drunk we have ceased giving two shits, and now we need to go to an open public lobby and fuck people's worlds all straight to hell.
Hey, I'm okay with that. Find us one.
But that's just me. What's your take on what I just said, Brandon? Does that sound accurate?
Well, yeah, it is accurate, but I would rather stay in the lobby that we have now and hang out with some friends and talk
that
to them.
That works too.
Well,
that works equally on the same level.
We need an objection to the spectrum. What's our objection? Are we gonna be in
how
here?
We did the fucked up races that were
here. Are we gonna do races?
I want to do fucked up races that are completely possible and probable. It's just ones that are difficult. Although Junior did have me intrigued earlier, there's one that he said that, remember the race that I did on the dirt bike that was supposed to be impossible on motorcycle? And I did the revision, apparently there's a new revision. But that's one of those last race of the night things.
Brandon, I got an idea. Do you want to do some races? They're not terrible.
No. See, that's the thing. I don't want to do, goddamn it, I'm going to rip my controller
in
half.
No.
I want to do difficult races, races that are actually completely possible. Everybody can do them. It's just a matter of which one of us can do it first. Say, ha ha, fucker, I did it before you. Suck my dick. I don't want to do the, hey, I've been sitting here for 2 hours. Why aren't you through a quarter of the fucking race? Those are retarded. That's one of those let's piss someone off races. Let's avoid that. Let's do races we can actually do and have fun, where we actually have an idea, an objective, can fuck with each other, but we can actually complete the fucking race.
What do you say, Brandon? That's what do you want to do?
That's what I'm about. What are your thoughts, Brandon?
Just us. I mean, if we do races or something,
just us.
It's going to be just us.
No. No inviting insiders. No inviting friends. It's Spencer, just
Spencer,
us.
Spencer, we are the insiders, you motherfucker. It's no, outsiders we don't invite.
No, Junior, when I say insiders, I'm talking about, like, Dana and Lex and everybody else. No, it's just you, me, and Brandon. Just us doing the race. That's it. Yeah. No one else. And not one of those braking controller races. One of those, anybody can do the race, but how quickly can we do it? And how badly can we fuck with each other in this race?
How bad can we fuck up? I got
Just us. Yep. Just you know us.
What? I got you. You know what? You know what? Fuck all y'all. I'm going to beat y'all's ass.
Oh, Brandon probably will. Damn it. He sounds like he's probably the most sober of the group.
Well, I'm going to go ahead and fucking throw my fucking hat in the ring and say I'm not.
Oh, shit.
Well, you do that. Well, you do that, Thanos, but I'm going to go full on Deadpool and say, well, come on, baby, because I'm going to beat your ass harder. sorry, and I got to lift my headgear so I can take a...
Hey, wait a minute, Spencer.
That is Junior.
Spencer, what?
I'm taking a tasty adult beverage.
Hey, fuck you. That's what I'm doing right now. Drink!
No, you're drinking!
God damn it. That's strong shit right there.
Oh, yeah, Brandon. I don't know if you were in here earlier. I've redeemed my man card.
We're going to some goofy races here. Goofy races. I got two viewers. I got two viewers on the YouTube lives. I don't know who the other person is, but I know Pappy's watching.
Hey, Junior.
Yo.
I want to listen to Brandon's reaction of how I've redeemed my man card.
How's that?
Well, I'm selling my motorcycle.
I sent you an invite.
I'm gaining a truck. A 2004 F-250
Get in here,
cab,
Brandon.
Four-wheel drive.
There you go, buddy.
With a Triton 5.4.
Play, join.
You get a 5.4. Make
with
sure 100, you get them.
186,000 miles. It's past the shooting plugs out level.
Someone better have changed the plugs out before you got that thing.
Oh, no, dude. 186,000 miles. It's long past that. It's a matter of it's long. And keep in mind, Brandon, I know about Triton's legacy.
Yeah. I can take the plugs out of it. If you need the plugs taken out.
Shit. Wrong button.
I'm
ready.
Actually,
I'm ready.
I know how
ready.
To do it.
Hey.
I know how to do it. I know how to put the helio coils in.
Hey,
oh, and by the way, Junior, you messed up.
Spencer.
I'm listening, Brandon. I'm listening.
Time to talk shit. Here we go. Ooh.
Yeah, well, y'all sit there and do that, and you're, oh, God damn it, it put me in my Bobcat, didn't put me in my super trailer.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I did a pull outie.
Do you really want me to shit on your biscuits?
Oh, Spencer,
no,
you just wait.
Because you should have got on this.
You should wait, Spencer. You know what? I'm fixing a gravy on your biscuits, motherfucker.
Ooh, that sounds kinky.
Damn it.
Like Brandon flipping in the background.
Fuck! I missed the pit maneuver.
No, I outmaneuvered your pit maneuver.
Oh, I'm fixing to show you outmaneuvering the pit maneuver.
Shit!
Yep.
Fuck!
Like that, Junior?
Fuck!
Where he went flying into a dipshit nowhere?
Why is this camper front wheel drive? What the fuck?
Because it's gay!
It is. Fucking Rockstar. They tried to put a damn Dodge Power Wagon in over here.
No, there are three levels of camper. There's the Winnebago, there's the Winnebago, and Wannabe Bangdo. You got the Wannabe Bangdo. You want to get Bangdo at your ass.
Oh, shit,
oh, thank you, somebody.
Fuck!
Oh! Round, round, baby, round, round, spun.
Fuck!
Into second place, fucking my love,
oh,
round,
give
round.
Her the goose! Give her the
baby
goose!
Whistle.
Give her the
move it, goose! Move it, goose!
Shit!
Don't you, goose!
Damn
bye
it!
Bye, Junior.
Fuck!
I fucked you up, Junior! I legitimately fucked you up!
Actually, you fucked yourself.
Win.
You fucked yourself. I'm gonna get that win.
Up.
I'm gonna get that
I
win. Damn it, I didn't get the win.
To get the
shit.
Win,
fuck
I'm
you.
First place.
Fuck.
You can eat
hey,
your
hey.
Own dick.
Spencer, you know what? You know what Big
what?
Bird said the compounded word of the day was? Instead of anal seepage, he said, fuck you.
I find it interesting that you were so freaking just focused on his note of anal seepage and then switching to fuck you.
But
I had no fucking clue he said anything.
Oh,
you know
what else?
Seepage,
you know
Georgia.
What else he said? You know, he said after some extra activities and talking to himself, Big Bird, he said the compounded
so
words of the day is anal seepage. And he said nothing trumps the beaver whistle and the imaginary guy that lives around in the basement and around the corner to the right says you're gay and a homosexual ghost.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, how you like that, you fucking creeper?
Well, I've only got one thing to say about that, Junior. Well, actually, I don't have that to say yet. Hang on a second, let me check.
How about you, homosexual?
I got a big fucking book here. A big fucking book. Hang
oh, on. Oh, oh, let me guess. It's going to be chapter 23, verse 42 and a quarter, bylaw, section 2.9er. Says,
no,
the fucks I give, right? Right.
No, actually, it's page 76 of Drunk Motherfucker, why aren't you paying attention to your screen?
Oh, well, fuck you then. That's bylaw section 23.
That was to me. You nearly got me, Junior. You nearly got me.
Oh.
But you know what? I am fresh out of fucks to squeeze out of her twat.
I nearly got you.
Because where do you think
that
my
win.
Fucks came from?
It's a win-win situation. Oh, yes, I got the goose. I got the goose on that one, and I got two squirrely lines behind me. That means somebody's behind me. I got to make a shit move here and fucking outdrive y'all motherfuckers.
Brandon, it is very hard not to fuck you up, buddy, because I'm aiming for Junior. I'm aiming for Junior, son. I'll avoid you when I can, and I will shit Junior's Cheerios.
Oh shit!
Every
I shit him on Cheerios. I shit him on Cheerios. That one, I took that one wide.
Yes. Look at what we got here.
I took that one wide. Oh shit, I fucked up. Oh, fucked up.
Tell
fucked
you what. Oh shit! God damn it, Jizz! Go, Jizz! Go! I'm in the goddamn bronco!
Oh shit! Turn around! Oh, I thought you were saying go, Jesus, go, like you're talking to Mexican Jesus.
Go, Jizz, go! Brandon, chill, buddy. I'm going for
Brandon,
Junior.
Brandon, take his ass out. Skid him.
He tried. He tried. I plastered him on a wall.
Are you gonna take that from Spencer getting plastered on a wall?
He did. Now he's coming up ahead.
That just means he used watered down Elmer's glue. I wouldn't take that.
He should have used
Gorilla Glue if he wanted to do something right.
He is returning the favor, Junior.
He skimped on the penny. He shopped at the Dollar Tree instead of Lowe's.
Junior, this is why it's so hard to fuck with y'all. I get so drunk that I'm too fucking lazy. Keep up with the joke long enough to go to that point of saying, God damn it.
Because we're so fucking good, Spencer. You can't joke. You can't joke with a jokester, motherfucker. We can keep shit going for an eternity. Yeah. Just like
Junior, I've done shit that made you go, oh god damn it, I'm never going there again.
Exactly.
And you have done the same.
We're all there. I mean, you know, except Oops Poops. We need to get Oops Poops in here, for fuck's sakes. That's the joke that keeps on giving.
I offered to buy a PlayStation to get him in here, and he now has the actual PlayStation to get on, or the actual internet connectivity to get online. And he flat out said he would never get GTA 5 because he'd get so pissed off, and I told him, dude, you don't have to get GTA 5. He has to get a PlayStation to get
then
in
he
here
can watch us through live stream. See, that's what Dad's trying to get here. He's trying to find one cheap enough so he can get on there and live stream with us, or talk to us while he's live streaming on YouTube.
I see somebody in front of me. It's Brandon.
Oh, send it.
Hey, Brandon. I'm gonna do everything. Oh, goddamn. Oh, hey, I helped Brandon. Yay, I'm a friend.
Oh, shit, I missed the fucking checkpoint.
I helped Brandon through a turn. I'm a good friend. But then there's you, Junior. You're a dick.
Well, I'm a brutally honest friend. I'm sorry.
Sorry, nothing. Brutally honest friends are the best ones to have.
Okay. Well, then, Spencer, fuck you. Brandon, you're cool.
Shit.
Oh shit, I hit a fucking
well,
tire.
Well, if we're being brutally honest, Brandon, love you like a brother, we need to get on more often.
Oh shit.
Junior, you need to lay off your cock intake because it's making you a dick ass motherfucker. And you clearly are what you eat, you fucking cock.
Oh shit. Well. It's good to know you got friends that love you. I mean, you know.
Friends that love you are BS. Friends that say they're there for you, they can say all they want.
Fuck.
The friends that are actually sitting here give you fucking shit over a basic hell. The friends that will sit there and fuck with you over the basic of anything. And yet, you say, I gotta hide a dead body. You say, you gotta go out and do something. It's, I don't care what car you need. I don't care where we're going. Just tell me whose car we need. We're there.
Spencer, you're speaking too much.
I'm fucking drunk. I'm literally taking...
Oh, shit. Oh, damn, I'm about to pass out. Oh,
shit. I took everything and spread it out to nothing. And then I took nothing and tried to spread that into everything.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn.
I sharpened the salad on this one. I sharpened the salad.
Oh, damn it. I gotta go make me another fucking adult beverage to keep up with this fucking conversation.
It's not a matter of you ride on the lead. This is property of Steve. I am Steve Salad. You are forbidden to be near me. Why are you putting your balls in my plastic wrapping?
I'm Steve Salad. I'll also go by as Salad Hold the Onion or Salad Hold the Mayonnaise. It just depends on who you are and what your poison.
Hey, Junior, you can say all you want, buddy, but my screen name is Armed Cheese Sandwich. I am an arm cheese sandwich, son.
You know what? You know, back when I was a little kid, I liked to have a grilled cheese sandwich with little toothpick arms. So does that mean that I used to eat arm cheese sandwiches?
I remember there was a time when Junior wouldn't let me drive his grandfather's garden tractor around
the backyard. Shit. I know. I'm a dick.
Would you like to know what that means?
No, you're not a dick. But that's how it was.
I'm a dick. Dude, would you believe that fucking garden tracker still fucking runs to this day after I fucked with it?
No, fuck yeah, no, I know it does.
Cause what, is a fucking snapper? Snappers don't fucking die. They don't roll over for anything.
Yep.
I need to break this to you, Junior. Snapper, craftsman. Little cheap coyote.
Oh shit, this means I'm breaking in this damn new fifth here.
Those things.
Oh, that's a sign of disappointment.
Right.
Listen.
Oh, I heard you. It sounds like disappointment in your liver.
Oh, my fucking Jesus.
Tomorrow.
It sounds like a countdown.
Oh fuck! No shit! Did I not finish
the
race? Did I not finish the motherfucking race before I went and got a drink?
Oh shit!
I don't care.
That sounds like disappointment from my liver.
No, that
my liver's like, what the fuck are you doing to me? You are a fucking bastard.
That was. How many times Junior's gonna look up from the toilet tomorrow morning going, what the fuck did I do?
I'm gonna be talking to Ralph that drives the magic Buick around in front of the toilet.
Spencer, stop. Let's do a what was that we used to do, like when we push each other off?
Sumo?
Yes.
You know what the dear sumo. God, yes.
Oh shit, we're gonna do some sumo.
But the thing I was gonna say was if my headset went to left,
hello.
With a little button that is saying Junior's a bitch, I have to push that. Reconcile my screen, but you know what? Sumo?
Guess what?
Exiting out.
Yes, sir. Quitting.
Okay, quitting. Exiting out. Yes.
Spencer, fire us up a sumus.
Yep. Which one do y'all want?
I don't give a shit. Fire us up a sumus.
It's on you. Yeah.
All right.
Whichever one you want, son.
Now remember, first and foremost, hang on a second. A little regurgitation I have halfway peach in my mouth there. My body's not used to non-organic compounds like whiskey. First and foremost, make sure that you're in the freaking can't kill you mode. Passive mode, that's the one. So you never know where the fuck we're gonna get sent into. Play job. Rockstar created. I am so waiting for so many more fucking sumos, because there's only six of them. Alright, I'm taking requests. Sumo 1 was on the little rooftop thing. Sumo 2 is the island, my favorite. Sumo 3 is the swimming pool. Sumo 4, we're ignoring Sumo 4, that's ignoring. That's the one on the rooftop. Sumo 5 is with the shipping containers. Sumo 6 is where you do the roundabout. Personally, I'm saying Sumo 2. The island. I mean, come on, it's an open, that's the most open range. I'm firing up Sumo 2. It literally feels like I'm halfway up in a movie theater watching this. It's neat. Yes. Friends list. Rocky Top Ninja Junior, why is Brandon at the top of this list? I have no clue who the United or One Bad Wolf is. And you rank below them. I don't know why. What the fuck, man?
Yeah.
First to win 4 rounds, we're going super. First to win 4 rounds.
Wait.
What's up, Brandon? Wait a minute, why does it say loading? Why does it say loading? I didn't say such bullshit. Yeah, let me fix this. 14, there we go.
Yeah,
no, man. Loading bullshit can't do any bullshit.
No, man. No, man.
So you load it.
Yep. It's coming in hot.
You're coming in queer.
Alright.
Oh, sorry.
You're a nerd,
Hey, Brandon, don't be afraid to start over. It gives you a chance to build something even better.
Brandon, you've known Junior longer than I have. You know he liked those passive putts in the butt. It says he was a kinder nerd. Alright, time of day!
Well, don't
Shit. Dude, I just seen
going,
a post.
I'm not going there,
I just seen a fucking post on Facebook, dude. And it is fucking hardcore. It has Post Malone. And it says, congratulations on 5 days sober. Or no, it's Mac Miller, sorry. It says, congratulations on 5 days sober, Mac Miller. That's fucking hardcore, son. Damn. Right. I'm going to give that a like.
Do I want to send an invite to get at least a couple more people in here, or do you want to just fuck each other up?
Yes, send an invite.
Yeah, send it out.
I had to take a few chugs.
So,
Spencer, you've never heard of this, but over there in that, what was the name of that? Shit, I don't know. That community you lived in, Junior.
Which one?
Where Casey was.
Oh, Bay Run.
Yeah.
Casey had some perky little titties.
Well, Junior had these, like, cheeks. And we used to, like, go on little Betty missions. And we used to, like,
Junior has told Brandon, I had to break his head. Junior told me long ago about the little Betty missions.
Yeah.
Well, it's so well known as well as the here, fishy, 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 the night that I got fucking...
He got E. coli from the fucking Central Park, and then he was like fishy fishing me with his shoestring.
I can't help that. What I'm trying to say is, like, remember Junior, where, like, I was like fucking, like, in a full out, like, trot, and, like, ran in and slid through those sheets and got a concussion.
Was you a tad bit concussed?
I was concussed.
Yeah, I think this is all we're gonna get is just us.
Okay, well then start this shit.
I'm working on that, Junior.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna beat your ass, Spencer. I'm gonna beat your fucking ass.
That is your memories. Hold your tits at the cool and upright procession.
Oh, procession,
that
huh?
That is the... We're gonna start this shit. There. The shit has started. Are you happy now? Are you appeased? Has your bunghole been rectified enough? Have you got a dildo shaft far enough up for your ass so you're not gonna sit there and fuck with us over it anymore? I'm on Team Pink! Come on, go Team Pink! Don't...
I'm gonna show y'all what a fucking purple nurple will do.
I'm gonna show you how few bucks I get. And I got enough crows in the background to say, I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Look at me. Hey, Brandon. Junior. What the fuck do you think you're doing, buddy?
I'm giving you a little taparoo. Taparoo in the poop shoot.
No, it was not strategic in any ways. I just set Brandon up and hey, what the fuck?
Why?
Junior, you, myself, and Brandon are better than the basic little kindergartner bullshit tactics that you're giving us. Come on, son. We've been doing sumo since before sumo was...
Fuck me.
God damn it,
Junior. I whiskey throttled. I'm sorry.
Junior, we've been doing sumo since before it was popular. When it was popular and after it was popular. What the fuck are you doing, son? Brandon, I am knocking myself out for this, for Junior to come in so we can all actually take this word shit seriously. Anybody have any arguments against me knocking myself out so we can all three actually get in here and do this serious fucking leap? Well, we got 623 coming in. Lean, I'll kick his ass. We don't give a fuck about him. Can we take this shit fucking seriously now? Anybody? Wait. Dipshit McDumbfuck was coming in. His team is he on?
Who came in?
Dipshit McDumbfuck.
Oh, he's with Brandon. Oh shit, he sent me flying. Oh no, Spencer.
Junior, if you had turned left, it would have helped you. Spencer's bored. Brandon, are you actually trying to win, or are you just as bored as I am? I'm fucking bored there. If you want me to get silly,
let me see if I can. Mom might have another guy in here. I don't know. We're going to see if we can get some people in here with us. See if we can add some more people. I have some Facebook followers. Fuck you, Spencer! Brandon wins!
I want to set up shit. Well, fuck myself. Oh, there you are. Oh, God damn it.
What?
I don't know how I fell. Did not break my glasses.
Super Cracker. Hey, y'all just call me Super Cracker. How about that?
Yeah, Super Cracker. Because you're fucking soup, son.
I make soup better, motherfucker.
Say whatever you want, you cracker, motherfucker. It don't matter to me.
Yeah, Spencer. When's the last time we looked in the mirror? You're a fucking cracker too, brother.
I never said I wasn't. I think I need to stop drinking.
I'm pretty fucked up.
Get
oh,
out of the
shit!
Strong misinterpretation that I don't know who the fuck I am. I am body the world. Fights against, and you know what? I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck who you are,
oh,
what
shit.
Your body is. God damn it.
Oh, devil, we all got knocked out. I wonder who's going to give it the win on that one.
Yeah, well, I don't care. I'm setting shit up here. Life jacket is connected.
Oh, damn it. We all lost. I lost, too.
Well, I'm working on various shits and
giggles. Oh no, Brandon, you won!
I'm working on various
and your Mackinac and any meows gave it a thumbs up. I'm gonna dislike because I'm a dick.
You are what you eat, Junior.
Well, you know what, Spencer? If it ain't in your mouth, it's on your mind.
Hey, wait.
Since the man who's always talking about dick.
Which one? Here we go.
I gotta change the fucking song. Put it in the air. Put it in the air. What about whip it? Whip it good.
Well, I'm not gay, so I'll fuck you good. God damn it! I had a giant cockroach crawl up my leg.
Ha! Ha! You can whip it.
I should have whipped it. It. Why is there a giant fucking rooster on my fucking cell phone?
Cause Spencer likes the giant fucking roosters.
I'm the only cocky one of this. What the fuck is this about situation? No. I just want on goddamn YouTubes. Oh, look at me.
I think I picked the best fucking car of the fucking group. Did everybody choose the sports armored Karuma? Or am I the only one that they remembered?
You can do all you want with the Karuma, motherfucker. I got what
Oh, the pink guy. Brandon, why did you get the dune buggy, brother? Why? I'll help you. Brandon, go around me. Oh, who's purple? Who's purple? Who's purple?
Oh, no, it's purple. McLean versus... I'm green. I'm the one that would. No others but me.
We gotta get purple out first because he's picking on Brandon.
Alright. Oh, first let me just say that.
We don't know that guy.
What name am I looking for? The one that just ran over me?
Oh, yes, the purple guy. He's in the dune. He's in. Oh, I got
really?
Him. Oh, shit.
Really? I'm in the Zentorno. You're in the Narmakuruma. And he had the balls to run over me to run into you. Really? He needs to learn his place.
Oh, shit, Spencer.
Hey, I went over exemplary, but it gives me a chance to go through my whoop-de-doo here. And you'll have to give me credit for that.
Oh, damn it. Look who it is. It's the Megatroid Skittle.
The Megatroid Skittles of the Skittles Megatroid.
What the fuck?
How you doing, Creed?
You're following us funnies. I don't know. I've drank 3/4 of a 1/5 and smoked a little. So I'm fucking retarded. Oh, Brandon. Brandon, seriously. Come on, brother.
I'm getting ready to play 3D.
Gays are for me. Oh, go ahead.
No, Junior, not your playlist.
Oh, I'm playing my playlist.
Motherfucking Exorcist 3D, and that shit freaks the fuck out of me.
Well, Spencer's gonna be a homo and play Exorcist.
That's fine.
You say that, Junior.
Hey.
Ah.
Hey.
Well, get in here and play some fucking sumo with us, you motherfucker.
Yes. Yes.
Don't be a fucking homo.
Right now we're playing sumo.
Yeah, don't be a fucking gay. you know, with roughly panties on. Brandon, what the fuck did you do? Oh, mother of Christ, you used to. Damn it. That's gonna take forever. Don't be a fucking shelf in the room, you son of a bitch. Be productive and don't be a fucking shelf.
Junior, I'm being a shelf while I find videos. What the fuck is this? Why do I need to know shit about the iPhone 4? I don't get two goddamn copies.
An iPhone 4?
iPhone...
Are you still in 2004?
I don't give two goddamn cock hairs about the iPhone 4. Would someone please just give me two goddamn minutes with some appropriate goddamn music going on before I skull rape your goddamn souls?
Spencer, how can you skull rape somebody when you have a vagina?
I don't know, Junior. How do you? Because apparently you would know, sir.
I would not know such a thing because I ask you how you do it. I was curious on how your way of life is.
Junior, let's quit
pretending.
As in
taking hard pulls.
Let's quit pretending we're in preschool, and how about you actually pretend to actually throw an insult out there?
Oh. Well,
Spencer, you weren't paying fucking attention, you goddamn queer.
Hey.
And at that point, I'd say, Junior, how about you quit staring at my goddamn penis instead of knocking the other fuckers out, you goddamn homo.
This is
traditional back and forth.
If we're in preschool, at least I know how to zip my pants.
Well, at least
yeah,
I'm
know.
Clear
Look what you're missing.
How few fucks I get.
Look what you're missing.
Oh, I knew it, but what are you?
I knew you, but what am I? The nation's king versus the devil.
I just took out the melanic animal, or the malicious peckerhead.
Hey, do you mind? Whoever thought they had me knocked out, I'm still alive. Suck a fucking cock hair! And then apparently they're just
Oh, looky there!
Someone's getting kicked in there. Oh.
Oh, whiskey throttled. Oh, whiskey fingered.
Where the fuck are my speakers?
I don't know. I think I'm playing better music. Nobody can ever say anything bad about 7 Mary 3.
Well, I have had an opportunity to actually pick my goddamn music!
I thought you was giving it AIDS a minute ago. When he was fingering it vigorously in its poop chute.
Junior, how about you take a single moment to suck a fucking cock and choke the gun off?
I wouldn't take a single second away from you choking on cock, Spencer. That's your livelihood.
You want to know my song is my song.
How about you eat that shit? Oh shit, wrong person. Brandon, I'm sorry. I was hitting happy. But seriously, as somebody that would love sucking on the cock, I would not want to take a single second away from you since that is your dream job and you got so good at cupping the testicles while you're sucking on it.
Someone want to tell me what in the Mary Mother of God fucking Twatters twit just fucking happened?
You was too busy sucking on the cock. I'm sorry. You didn't notice what happened.
Alright, that's it, goddammit. laugh, Junior. You want
come
bullshit,
on, Cletus.
Son.
Come on.
There, Cletus. Come, son.
Well, you need to cut it down just a smidge. I mean, I can't hear you talking. I can't hear your.
I'm not talking.
I can't hear your clever dick jokes coming out of your mouth because they're always going in your mouth. Do you think I'm probably going under Spencer's skin? He's giving the purple guy a how's your mama.
He just killed himself like a fucking homo. Always loved, always knew that he loved taking the long shaft so easily in his mouth hole. He loves those big hairy balls bouncing on his chin whiskers.
Why in the seven sultry shits are you so just enamored in my face and male testicles?
Shit.
Oh, damn it. I almost passed out.
I think I pulled something else somewhere.
Yeah, you did. You can talk. God, I'm on a roll.
I'm taking this headset off. There we go.
Spencer's taking the headset off. You know what that means. He's got two extra holes.
I can't hear Junior or anybody anymore except for what's on. It's fine, but I really want
to. Oh, shit. I'm fucked up. Whew. Brandon, what happened? Did you goof when you should have gaggled?
Nope.
Spencer, let me show you something. Look at that. It's that finger going vigorously in and out of a hole. I'll give that a dislike even though I won, just so you know I'm ungrateful.
Can I not get into one death metal song before you switch into another? Go away! Oh, standalone.
Unlike Spencer, I like to hear the words song of my music. Because I like to sing alone in my head. Makes me feel better about myself. I'm on my hands. You are the ones that want you. The ones who want you.